The Vehicle Dynamic Control, or VDC system, uses various sensors to monitor driver inputs and vehicle motion. Under certain driving conditions, it controls brake pressure and engine output to help the driver maintain control of the vehicle. VDC should remain on when driving, except when freeing the vehicle from mud or snow. When you push the VDC off switch, an indicator light will illuminate. If you have turned off the VDC system, it will turn back on when you push its switch a second time. Also, when you turn off and then restart your vehicle, the system will automatically come on again. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.